great general is back. What is it? Time is running out. Steel yourselves. The battle is not to be taken lightly. Then let us go. We've had sightings. When they enter the court, you and Talera will use the distraction to execute.
Troops hold, then Malwyn will be delayed at the outer wall with the Balor. But we should make sure he doesn't. Now we must get moving.
Charge!
It looks like the same defenses have been activated.
I'm doing just fine on my own. In any event, you've got to get to Talera. A Weiglin's troops can't hold the two Arthur back. Clumsy.
Finally, some reinforcements. We tried to fight off the two Arthur, but they took most of our company prisoner. You could get in amongst them, silently, if possible, and save what's left.
Yeah.
chance before they can regain control of the creature. Theoden, guide my hand. For the fear!
She died how she wanted to. But her sacrifice won't mean anything unless you do something to stop that beast.
Thank you.
gone. After 10 years, I can't believe they're finally gone. We lost many, but we all knew the risk. I almost joined them. The Tuatha had my back against the outer wall when there was this flash of light. I looked up, and all I saw was the silhouette of you on top of that beast. It was the most glorious sight of my life, but I never saw the general. I'd like to personally thank her. Then, the rumors of her dishonor will finally be silenced. She gave everything to us in the end, and the world will know that. When we rebuild these walls, we'll name them after General Talera. Her memory will stand as long as the ramparts shine. But she never would have been here had you not delivered her to us. It can never be enough, but we hope you'll accept this as our thanks. We freed the city, but the Tuatha still hold most of Clurikon. Over the years, they've infected every part of these swamps. Clearing them out isn't going to be easy, but we might have help. There are rumors of a small band of fighters harassing the Tuatha. Perhaps the hero of Mel-Senshir can convince them to work with us. Good luck. Our soldiers are doing their best out there, but it's still a nightmare. Watch out for those red...